RatePoint also supports the ability to import and store locations, associate them with rates, and monitor those locations for rate changes with the push of a button. Locations can be brought into the system in three ways. Firstly, they can be imported using a data file. Secondly, they can be created through the user interface in a manual method by just inputting the data into the required fields, associating it with a rate, and saving that rate record down to that location, or through the application programming interface. I'm going to demonstrate importing locations through a data file. There are presently no locations listed for our demo company here. So if I bring in this data file by simply navigating to the file containing the addresses and bringing it into the system, you'll see a response that shows the data file came in and then it lists all the locations associated with demo company. The details of the rate records and locations can be seen by clicking on any of the locations listed under demo company. This one demonstrates that it's associated with Hamilton, Tennessee, and there's a combined sales tax rate, a combined use tax rate, and of course you can always get the details by clicking on the binoculars icon. What's great about this is that every month going forward, all of these locations are being monitored for changes. And to find the changes, you simply need to go to the Rate Changes in Locations report, which can be exported as a CSV or XML file. It will focus on only the changes for the locations that you're monitoring. All changes for all rates across the country can be exported from the All Rate Changes option instead. And by doing this, you can monitor all the locations you care about for rate changes with a push of a button, export the data, and bring it into any other system.